In today's futuristic world, it's all about working smarter, not harder. Every year, innovation creates new gadgets and improvements to technology that makes our lives easier, safer, and way more exciting. Many companies have spent 2020 pushing the boundaries of science and are ready to unveil their latest offerings. It's time to meet the gizmos of the future. Let's check out 10 of the most innovative new gadgets in tech coming in 2021. Samsung's latest desktop monitor is sure to fulfill any of your gaming, programming, or working needs. Sporting an ultra-wide 49-inch screen at 5120 by 1440 resolution, the G9's flagship feature is its 1000R curved screen. The lower the R, or radius number, the more pronounced the curve. While other curved monitors on the market have typically been 1800R, 2300R, and even 3800R, the 1000R more typically resembles the curvature of the human eye, providing a more immersive and comfortable viewing experience. Utilizing innovative quantum dot technology with its QLED technology, the G9 delivers greater brightness, a longer lifespan, and a more extensive range of colors than traditional OLED monitors. Armed with a 240Hz refresh rate and a 1 millisecond response time, the G9 arrives NVIDIA G-Sync and AMD FreeSync ready. As big as a grain of sand, the Omnivision is the world's smallest image sensor, able to convert light waves into electrical signals that can be interpreted by a computer to produce a picture. This miniature camera is a mere 0.02 by 0.02 inches. To date, it's mainly been produced for use in medicine. Still, it has a much wider range of potential applications, including industry and surveillance. The Omnivision includes a 120-degree field of view and can capture videos in 200 by 200 resolution at up to 30 frames per second, even in low-light environments. Described by the Guinness Book of World Records as a game changer, this innovative piece of technology is sure to be invaluable for numerous tasks where precision is paramount. Holograms have always been the stuff of science fiction, especially on a personal device scale. That is, until very recently. The Looking Glass Portrait is a newly developed gadget that can display 3D holograms rendered from 2D pictures. Any ordinary camera can capture hyper-realistic holograms that can readily be displayed and interacted with on the Looking Glass Portrait. But it doesn't stop there. Integration with Unity and Unreal plugins means you can interact with virtual holographic content and apps, including characters created in Maya, Blender, Sketchfab, and more. What began as an ambitious project on Kickstarter quickly spiraled into one of the most enthusiastically backed projects in 2020. But we won't have to wait much longer. The first Looking Glass Portraits become available to the general public in April of 2021. Samsung is another player to try their hand at holographic technology. The Korean tech giant recently developed a gadget that is able to manipulate light to such an extent that a virtual 4K resolution 3D image is projected in a 10.1-inch display at 30 frames per second. Although it is a fantastic standalone device, Samsung will eventually improve their hologram prototype to be deployed in smartphones, allowing you to bring your holograms wherever you go. Sticking with the theme of holograms, we have the Hologram Table, developed by Wiseman Worldwide. This innovative piece of technology features an entire table that is 5.2 feet by 5.2 feet, which can project a hologram that is 3.9 feet long, 3.9 feet wide, and 2 feet high. The holograms on the table can be zoomed in or out, and even rearranged in real time, making this technology extremely useful for architectural planning. Equipped with an incredibly advanced processing technology, the hologram table can load holographic models of multiple terabytes in less than a second. At first glance, the Xiaomi Mi TV LUX seems like your average new TV. That is, until you turn it off. This TV is completely transparent when not in use, and looks just like a clear glass pane, providing a classy aesthetic you don't get with bulky, heavy televisions. This has been made possible by completely re-engineering traditional TV design. Processing units are housed within the base stand, leaving the transparent 55-inch OLED panel free to just handle those self-illuminating pixels. A panel that is reportedly capable of producing just over a billion color combinations makes for a one-of-a-kind viewing experience. This is all thanks to Xiaomi's AI Master Smart Engine and custom MediaTek chip, which boasts a 120 Hz refresh rate, 150,000:1 contrast ratio, and 1 millisecond latency response. Not quite virtual reality, but more than just real life. The HoloLens 2 from global tech giant Microsoft represents the next evolution of augmented reality technology. Able to assist its user with a wide variety of tasks, including problem diagnosis and hands-free virtual remote assistance. The augmented reality goggles work by generating interactive holograms in the real world, which can only be seen by the unit's user. Unlike traditional VR headsets, the HoloLens 2 requires no cords and connects over Wi-Fi, with plans to integrate 5G support, allowing for a truly wireless experience with higher data throughput. The implications and uses are virtually limitless, from industry to education to healthcare. The new Ultra Supercharged 3D printer developed by Volumic 3D is an unknown, innovative 3D printer that is able to print products at three times the rate of its competitors. Not content to just be the fastest on the market, this 3D printer can print using an unprecedented 50 different materials, including metals, biodegradable plastics, and stone. Until recently, 3D printers were set up in parallel series, particularly when mass production of components is required. The need for a high-volume 3D printer was noticed, especially during the coronavirus pandemic, where mask components could be manufactured at home. The Ultra Supercharged 3D printer does the work of several 3D printers using extrusion 3D printing technology instead of the more commonly used FDM or fused deposition modeling. 3D printing is experiencing a renaissance and technology is improving by the second. The Ultra Supercharged 3D printer is sure to see extensive usage throughout various sectors, including health and manufacturing. While the rest of the world works hard to fold their displays, OPPO has bucked the trend by developing a rolling display instead. Their central engineering dilemma was avoiding the crease, a bane of folding screen fanboys for years. A hidden mechanism allows this phone screen to be expanded to almost double in size. The phone's interface can adapt and expand with the growing screen, creating a very smooth transition. The rollable screen can take on various sizes, making it far more adaptable than ordinary foldable phones. With such an innovative screen, this phone has the potential to take on smartphone heavyweights, such as Apple. Now this is a keyboard like no other. The Tap Strap 2 is a device worn on one hand that works as both a keyboard and mouse. This device works by tapping the fingers on one hand on a hard surface in specific ways that correlate to pre-configured letters. For example, tapping the second and third fingers could correlate to an H. Although this is an innovative new way to control your device, it requires learning to type all over again. Weighing in at a single pound, the ReadySight is a small, rugged robot that can be thrown into situations that are far too dangerous for humans. The robot features two-way audio, a high-resolution camera, and is controlled via cellular towers, giving it an almost unlimited range. Able to be controlled via cell phone, the ReadySight is equipped with sound and motion sensors to independently patrol areas without running into obstacles. Countless applications await the ReadySight, from surveillance to anti-terror operations, all the way to emergency response in dangerous environments. Rheinmetall has recently revealed its newly developed Mission Master robot, a uniquely valuable piece of technology on the battlefield. Designed to gather strategic intelligence about the area it is stationed, the Mission Master is assisted by its 360-degree camera on an 11-foot extendable mast, increasing the camera's height. At the same time, the rest of the robot remains concealed. The Mission Master also features a Rheinmetall Field Ranger Light 7.62mm radio-controlled weapon station with a laser targeting system, making it an intimidating and deadly threat on the battlefield. Don't worry, the machines aren't taking over just yet. The armed reconnaissance robot will only open fire under the instruction of whoever controls the robot, ensuring there are no friendly fire cases. This really is the future of armed combat. Just make sure we keep the kill switch easy to reach.